Happening today in the Cooley region, the Franciscan Sisters of Perpetual Adoration hosting a documentary screening at La Crosse's Rivoli Theater. The documentary, Going Home Like a Shooting Star, highlights Thea Bowman's journey to sainthood. Bowman was a vocal advocate for cultural awareness and inclusion within the church. Her cause for sainthood opened in 2018. A Q&A for the documentary starts at 7:30 p.m. tonight, and the screening runs from 8 until 9.